Attention, the following video may contain fun, humor, profanity, personal opinions, political incorrectness, and so on. If you are under the age of 18 or are easily offended by something as simple as gendered words, then I suggest you turn this video off and watch something more suited to you, something like Sesame Street. Don't say I didn't warn you.
How dare you!
G'day guys, welcome back to the channel again. This is the long-awaited running video of my new WRC buggy. I know it's been nearly 2 weeks since I did the build video, and I said I'd try to get a running video of it soon. Unfortunately, two things. One, the weather hasn't been very kind. And two, I've been really sick for the past week. No, it wasn't the Rona. However, it absolutely freight trained me, and yeah, I haven't been feeling really good, guys. So it has been a bit of a while, but we're here at the track now. Just waiting for a couple of guys to turn up. We're going to have a bit of a practice day, and I'm going to give the new WRC buggy its first shakedown run. So just keep watching, guys. All right, guys, first run of the car. Should be good. Alrighty. Thank you, Pete. All right, Pete. Let's take a few short laps. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Two wheeler. Okay, so it needs a little bit of a challenge. I mean, I haven't driven for months, but anyway. Almost. Alright, first run. A little bit shaky. I haven't driven for months, but the car is feeling good. Gonna have another run as it is, then we'll make some changes. So hopefully should be good. Alrighty, done a quick caster change. Haven't touched anything else other than that. So second run, let's see how we go. Well, that's made a difference.
I like that.
That's made an instant difference.
Fucking heaps better, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hey? I can see it. I can see you driving it straight away. Hey?
Yeah.
Cheese, mate.
Yeah, it's a completely different cup.
Happy chappy?
Yeah.
What's up?
It just had a bit of a stutter there for a sec.
Much more precise.
Yeah.
Going through that back section, you can actually. Still on power, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And
what do you think it's doing?
Yeah, it's...
What do you think it's doing?
It's cutting out for some reason. I have softened it down, like when I did the test in my driveway. It seems all right. The back end is a back end might need a bit less.
Yeah.
All right. I might next run. I might put 10 in. It is very dusty though, in certain sections.
Yeah,
Alright, did a front diff fluid change. It's got 10k in it now. Let's see how we go in this run. Much better. Oh, out in the loose stuff. Ooh, lucky. Bugger. Bloody hell. Oh, these friggin' flies. Much better.